A German concert hall has canceled an upcoming R. Kelly show after his arrest amid sexual abuse allegations. Last week, Kelly was charged in Cook County with sexually abusing 4 victims, including 3 underage girls. The venue in the southern part of Germany announced the cancellation of the April 12th show on Facebook. However, Kelly still has concerts scheduled at 2 other German locations and 1 in the Netherlands in April. Gilma Avalos for CBS Chicago.